Alrighty. What's up, everybody? This is Tim from LiveCaseBreak.com. Hobby box of 16 Bowman Chrome. This is for Daniel. Tim hates me in the room on YouTube. Live. That's what they said. It was, wow, a 5.3 earthquake was caused. Jeez, man, isn't that insane? 5.3 on the Richter from a nuke. Crazy. If Charles beats you, he pays for your box. What are the rules? What are you guys doing? Box war? Just like box value, best hit. Charles got a good laugh out of that. Alright, hobby box. Wilkerman Garcia. Isan Diaz, good auto. Nice hit for Daniel. Milwaukee Brewers kid. Isan Diaz, value. Kenta Maeda, rookie. Reese McGuire, fall league. Out of the gate, blue. Boy, those look even more badass. 35 out of 150. Most scrubs gets a kick to a nuts and a kick to the nuts and a firm handshake. Sounds good. So Mazzara out of the gate. Out of the gate, Blake Snell. Hector Olivera, refractor rookie, and we got Chris Ellis, Buxton, and Hosmer. Other side, you did get a blue wave pack. Alvarez, Scouts 100, gold, prime positions, auto. Alex Reyes, damn, that's badass. That is badass, and Charles would have loved that card. Maybe you guys should just switch boxes. Maybe Charles should just pay for this box. That could work. Daniel could forfeit his box. He hasn't paid yet. That's a nice card. Prime positions, gold, Alex Reyes. Top pitching prospect for the card. 17 out of 50 on the Reyes. Nice hit, man. And you got blue waves on the bottom. Still. Yeah, Daniel definitely wins. I don't know if Charles is going to be able to beat that, man. Donnie Sands, green, first Bowman. 5 out of 99. And another color, Sensatella, and then Ichiro, purple, 94 out of 250. And blue waves, Austin Ray, Taylor Guerrero, Steven Gonzalez, Harold Ramirez, and Gleyber Torres. Great box right there. Hobby kicks Vending's ass. No comparison, guys. New comparison. Okay. I don't know how they're going to score the centering on these. That's why I haven't really told people to grade or not. I mean, it looks, if they're doing top centering, that that's way off. Because this gap is nowhere near that gap. But I don't really know how they were going to do it. Did Daniel disappear? Where is he? Oh, there he is. Okay. Alright, Charles, you're up, bro. Pick away. For my kick to the nuts, I'll take top right. Alright, this one's for Charles. Good luck, brah. Brah. Oh boy, sad sack super. Wouldn't that be something? Wouldn't that be something? You know, that kid's like got a 6 point something ERA and he's not even in high level ball yet. I did look up his stats because I wanted to know if it was appropriate to name him the product whammy as early as we have. Jake Bauer's Fall League card. We got a blue Dallas Keuchel. 126 out of 150. Scouts, Connor Sadsack. There he is. And a Nysan Diaz. That's a nice card. So far, Charles is winning. 242 out of 499. So Charles has got the refractor to Daniel's base, but he's got a heck of a card to match for the second auto. Charles takes an early lead. Let's see. I don't know. Take a heck of a card to hold it. Here we go. Opposite side. Think he can do it, Charles? Do you have faith? Fall League, Renato Nunez. Verdugo. And that doesn't do it. Junior Fernandez does not beat Alex Reyes gold out of 50. Nope. You needed a Vladdy Guerrero there. Vladdy Guerrero would have won it for you. So Junior Fernandez. It's a PC card at least. There's that. Out of the gate. Aledemus Diaz. That's really tough to pronounce. Dwayne Underwood, Buxton Green, 24 out of 99. DeLeon Refractor, Longoria Refractor, Stevenson, and Shields. I don't know who the hell that was. There you go, Charles. Diaz is a nice auto. Many people think he's going to be a beast. Alrighty. Aledmes. Alright, that works. Aledmes Nutshot for color. Yep. Yeah, I know. You're good, dude. What did Blaze Gory say? Damn it, I missed it. What did he say? I didn't even see it. Let's see if I can see it. No, I can't see it. Boo. First time I've seen Mod Justice. Hey, that's why I got you guys when I'm not paying attention. So when I'm not paying attention. Oh, drop the N-word? What a douche. Who does that? Seriously. Like, who does that nowadays? Douche. No, I can't. Mike, I can't see any messages. Hold on. Yep, there we go, dude. Sorry, guys. I didn't have, the chat wasn't updating. Now I see Idaho Potatoes and Parrish. Now I see you guys. You're a Twins fan, Idaho. Nice. Okay. What else did he say? He just dropped the N-word and that was it? Just dropped it? Like, freaking dropped it and ran, eh? Oh well. You'll get that. Damn douchers. I didn't send them out, Mike, but they're packaged and boxed up in the other room. And then if you buy anything else tonight, they'll get packaged and put into the same box and then slap the label on. Sorry about that, guys. Now I can see your chat at least. I just saw your text. That's how I caught it. Yeah, they will definitely go to you. Yeah, they won't go to Josh. You guys got me so freaking riled up last week when you said that. Oh my god. Thank god I didn't text Justin and be like, dude, you screwed up again. Dude, you sent Josh and or Jared and Mike's cards to Josh. Did he really? You guys are awful, man. Killing me. Literally stressed out the entire day from it. You should have. It would have been funny if you said it. Said it and then, you know, immediately told me after it was a joke, but no, you let it sit for half the damn day. Awful, dude. It's a pretty damn good prank, I agree. What Piscotty Superfractor did he pull? An autograph? Or just a base rookie, or what? There you go. Charles and Daniel texting each other. It's a beautiful world. PS4 Pro announced. 1 terabyte hard drive, improved graphics processor with HDR and 4K TV support. Interesting. Base super out of Bowman, he got $460. Wow. That's a good price, man. That's a crazy hobby box right there, Idaho. Jeez. That's a nice fat profit. Probably got it for what, 60, 70 bucks? 35 payments through 1 year, no thanks. Too hard to keep track of, man. Too hard to keep track of. Damn. I'm tired. That's awesome, dude. $400. Can't beat it. I mean, you could beat it, but the odds of it beating me are quite low. Alright, let's see. Do we have anything to ship today? No, we do not. Sounds good, Daniel. I'll be here. We usually do just lowest serial number takes them all, but yeah, the left is the tiebreaker. So actually, yeah, it's the exact same thing. But we do if a like a gold out of 50 beats a orange out of or beats a blue out of 150, regardless of the left serial number. But if you guys wanted to do different rules, I mean, that's totally cool. Whatever you guys want to do, if he wants to. I don't know. I haven't seen Mike do too many wars, so I don't know. He might not want a war. Ah, that's cool. That's a cool way to do it for sure. 101 guaranteed to not lose. Whew. Man, stop yawning. Fuck, it's not that late. Only 1:30. Mike's not gonna, he's not gonna bite. He's gonna roll with his own. Usually we got a full room for box wars. Doesn't look like we do tonight, Idaho. What are you gonna do, Mike? Hobby? Vending? What are you doing? I'm too lazy to check the order. Alright, which one you want? You got four on the bottom or the top box? Hanging out there. Fourth one across in the bottom. You got it. Quit being lazy. Alright. Here we go. Good luck, man. Chrome Hobby. Got a blue wave pack.
Blue wave.
Start with Connor Sadsack, Clint Frazier Fall League card, insert of Alvarez, Darvish Refractor, and your auto is Hwang, Wee Chi Hwang, for the Diamondbacks. Out of the gate, Park, Sensatella, Pence, and Blair. And the other side, I'm guessing where all your color is. Oh, you had blue, you had waves, yeah. You had waves. There's Wilkerman. That's the one we hit the red of earlier. Pretty sweet. Holy shit. Damn, son! Throwback auto. What are these even numbered to? Damn, 99. Chipper signed a couple of these. Jeez. I figured that was like 25, 50 maybe. That is badass. Badass. What year throwback is that? 91? Assuming 90 Bowman or 91 Bowman. Congrats, dude. That is freaking badass. Let me get the fuzz off that. There's a little bit here and there. Get it sleeved up. Damn, man. Crazy ass card. You don't see too many like that. Also, I thought these were really, really short printed. Out of 99 is kind of cool. They're actually attainable. Oh, my greasy prints are all over it, dude. They are all over it. You have the original card of that, JT? Awesome. That's awesome. Crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Is that 90 or 91 Bowman, guys? Which year is it? I honestly don't know. Like, the design. I assume it's a throwback. I know Chipper didn't have cards in 1990. Is it 90? Okay. Awesome. Oh, yeah, he did. I was thinking it was a throwback from early 90s or late 90s. The odds on that, dude? Well, there's only 99 of these in the entire product, so good luck figuring out the odds, but they're up there. They are up there. 51.99. Beautiful chrome, beautiful autograph. Sweet. Congrats, man. I'll leave it right here for the rest of the break. Let's see what else you got. Gonna be hard to top that one. JT still has the original card. It's pretty damn sweet. Alright, Cole Stewart, Louis Ortiz, Helmus Rodriguez, Jalen Miller, and Yadier Drake. Yadier Drake. And it looks like you got another blue. Ison Diaz and David Price. 97 out of 150. 97 out of 150. And then the rest of that side is Austin Riley, Barrios, Almora, Wilson, Barreto, Arroyo, Conforto, Kimbrell. Well, Darvish was the refractor there. Forgot to show the number. 112 out of 499. Sweet! So, Wee Chi Hwang, and God, that's awesome. So damn cool. Congrats, dude. I'm jealous. Totally jelly. I'm going to jelly school. Alright. Mike. I did show Daniel. He saw, didn't he? Yeah, I don't know too much about that Chipper guy. He's kind of washed up. Hasn't been around in a while. I assume Daniel saw it. He's been in here the last couple minutes. I showed it a bunch of times. If you didn't, just let me know, Daniel. I'll show you again. $150, dude. There you go. There you go. Reyes goes to your pig brother. There you go, Charles. That's coming to you. No, the centering's it's not one you want to grade. You want to sold it. You want to sell it raw. The centering on the chipper is no bueno. Just to verify, yeah, you can see that. Right gap, left gap, just about double. Just about double. Bottom gap, top gap, same issue. And back centering is okay, but front's atrocious. Atrocious! It's like a card you do a double take on when you pull it, you're like, wait, what? Did that really just come out? That really just come out? Anytime, Daniel says. Okay. Anybody else need personals, guys? Anybody else? I don't want to leave anybody hanging here. I gotta get all these videos uploaded though. And that's gonna suck up the bandwidth here for a bit. Parrish gonna do another one? Okay, middle box on bottom, you got it. Put that box in its place now. Okay, one more for Mike. My pig brother, I love it. Got one last night. He didn't do so well. Got an orange in here. Orange chrome. Not a fall lead card. Not fooling me. Start on this side. Got a Renato Nunez Fall League. Out of the gate, Aldimus. Or Letimus. Gary Sanchez Refractor Rookie. Ronaldo Lopez Tops 100. And Dustin Fowler for the Yankees. Dustin Fowler. Her laptop broke a while back, and I haven't honestly seen her since. I'm not really sure. She did tell me that her laptop fried, though, so I'm not sure if she's got a new one yet, or what exactly she's been up to. Alright, opposite side, Rudy Girone, DJ Peterson. Somebody should tweet her and see what she's been up to. Adrian Gonzalez, green, 5 out of 99. We got orange, that's a fall league, Jake Bowers, fall league, the orange is down at the bottom. Purple, DeGrom, 229 out of 250. Orange autograph, oh my god, dude. Jesus, Mike. Wow! As soon as I saw the DMJ's logo. Dude, you are on fire! I was gonna say, that's 700 bucks easy. Gotta be closer to 1,000 probably right now. My god, dude. Welp, you just had yourself an evening. Let me sleeve that. Let me show you the rest of the box. Jeez, another color, too. Hoijun Park for the Yankees. Pujols and Sano. Salami sandwich. I mean, that's a pretty good deal. Pinch the edge so I don't damage that corner whatsoever. Now, that one, Mike, you gotta make a decision to either sell high right now or send it in and get it slabbed with our next submission. You're looking at really good money, dude, so... Tough. He's young. His market will dip before he gets called up to the majors. I can just about guarantee it. Awesome, man. Yeah, this case of hobby. My god. On fire. There you go, Vladdy G. I mean, if you grade it and it comes back gem, it's going to get definitely a huge premium. Looks perfect. Not going to lie. Centering looks good. No visible surface flaws that I see. The auto definitely looks like a 10. I don't see how they could ding that auto. There's no visible smudge. It's not like the best looking auto in the world, but there's no smudge. I don't know what I would do if I was you, dude. I'm a Jays fan, so... But I'm not collecting Vladdy because I don't think he's going to stay in the organization. I think they're going to wind up trading him. Just because that's what they've done with all our prospects lately. You want to do another box, the first one? Is that what you're saying? I didn't know what you're saying. With roids. First box on bottom, yeah. Okay. I'm gonna roll another one. He's gonna keep rolling the dice here. Why not? He's up big now. Jeez. The Chipper Jones box at least doubles your money, if not more. Gold Reyes, Orange Vlad, Chipper Auto, and a Refractor Diaz. And a base Diaz, dude. And a base Diaz. Don't forget the base Diaz. Can't forget that. Pretty nuts. Pretty friggin' nuts. Let's see what else it's got. He's gonna roll another one here. Yeah, but some of those Vladdies are getting shill bid. Probably not, Mike. Probably not, but tonight's your night, dude. Tonight is your night. You might want to go slap a hundy on the roulette table. Take your shot. Pick a number. Then you can come back to me and buy a whole pallet of cases. No spit today yet. Good. It's always a good day if you don't get spit on. All right, Spencer Adams, JD Martinez, blue. 15 out of 150, JD Martinez, blue. Yeah, that's what he said. The orange just sold for a G. Jimenez, Cotton, and Taylor Ward. 140 out of 150, Taylor Ward. Little blue insert mojo. Matt Reynolds, that's the first Matt Reynolds I've seen. I don't know if they short printed him, and he's a rookie auto, so it's going to be a little tougher to hit him, but... Yes, Daniel. You got it. That's exactly what's going on. Another blue. Jeez. Three refractors on one side. Benny Lively. 120 out of 150 for the Phils. 120 out of 150. Reynolds, I mean, he's not elite by any means. He's a KB base. Serviceable would be the word, I think. Robbie Cano and Miller Blankenworth. We got out of the gate, Tyler White. Looks like Fall League cards on this side. Profar, Arizona Fall League. Underwood and Alcantara. And there's your auto, Domingo Leyva. Domingo Leyva. And the problem with Billy McKinney, dude, all his autographs are with other teams now. And he's on his third team. He's in a huge market. But you being a prospector, you know as well as I do, man. Once they change teams, it kills the value of some of their older stuff. Sucks. Sucks. Gonna roll another one far right. I think you're on three. Well, you're on four total. So, yeah, three extra so far. Well, Oliveira domestic abuse, dude. That kind of killed his value, to be fair. Brett Phillips, yep. Yep. Gleybar Torres is one that I don't think it'll really affect, because he's got a ton of hype with him. Who's the other one that just went to the Yankees? Justice Sheffield. I think he's going to be decent. And with the Yankees market, it's like one of those things where, who knows? Who knows? Yeah, isn't that weird? Boy, that pack is bent. Jeez. Rest of them are not. That one's bent. Wicked. Hopefully there's not a big card in here. Oh my god. It's like the Bowman Benz. Let's see if there's an auto in here. Hopefully not. So they are ruined. Totally ruined. Well, at least there wasn't anything good in that one. Bowman Benz right there. Back in the day, you guys remember the Bowman Benz. 2010, 2011 Bowman. 2010 was the worst. I'm just gonna chuck those, dude. Nobody of note. Yeah, Dansby's another one of those guys, too, though, like I was saying. The hype was so huge. Kind of hard to tear it down. Insane amount of hype, though. All right, Mike. Nick Plummer, get a Tyler White purple. Seager rookie. Oscar De La Cruz, refractor auto for the Cubbies. DJ Wilson refractor, Gomber Blandino, Yuri Garcia, is that a Nola blue? Oh, I thought it was a rookie auto. Look like an auto. Nice card though, 139 out of 150, Nola. Rookie. Cool card. And you got the right side. Let's see if I got him, Jared, or Mike. You are all set. You're all squared. Wilson Contreras. And Corey Black is your last auto. It actually doesn't look like there's any color in this side either. You got a blue and a purple on that side. I don't know. I was just doing it to let you know. Obviously, I wasn't worried. I'd already started the break before. When someone's got a $1,000 card sitting next to you, if they say they want another box, you just start opening. You don't worry too much about getting the payment. Alright, that was that box. Corey Black and De La Cruz. Corey Black and De La Cruz. Oh, man. What an evening. What a crazy Vladimir Guerrero hit. There you go. Hey, if I knew I could get a G out of it right now. Right? Yeah, man. Well, I've had some people say... a couple guys came in the room, said they watched 5 to 10 cases and didn't see one Vladimir Guerrero. And here, that is our fourth one we've hit, dude. Fourth freaking one. Crazy. Two base, one refractor, and now that orange. So I don't know, maybe we just got the Vladdy cases. Well, if you've seen one in every case, then that dispels that theory, but I don't know. Yeah, I hit you a base yesterday. Yeah, true. Good point. Nuts. I totally forgot about that, yeah. I think I hit him two Willie Calhouns yesterday, too. Yeah, I didn't hit a Vladdy in Nate's case today, no. Poor Nate. Poor Nathaniel. No Vladdy for Nate. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, does anybody else need a box or want a personal box? Mr. Bibb, need hits. Need hits, he says. That's awesome. $175 for what, Mike? Oh, the Vlad? Damn, dude, I would take that. I know the eBay sales are going crazy, but I'd still take that. If it's $175 off eBay, that's pretty damn good. I don't believe the eBay sales are real. I think it's a couple guys creating an artificial market for Guerrero. You want 230. Well, it's your card, dude. And you will get your price. Yeah, they're all zero feedback bidding, exactly. What do you want on the note? What do you want the note to say, Daniel? Have a good one, dude. Have a good one. One-legged guy tried to fight you, man. You're having a rough go at it. Definitely having a rough go at it. Ah, okay. So the res. That makes sense. Alright, guys, I will see you next week. Have a great weekend. Stay safe, and I will see you guys next week. Thanks for checking us out. Potatoes, nice to meet you, man. Stop by again sometime. We are, rookie prospect night is Thursday night here every week. So hopefully I see you next week, dude. Later, everybody. Peace.